Hey, morning dudes. Today we're doing something a little bit different. We're not on our Livonia server, because it's currently being DDoSed every second of the day. So I figured we'd do a little bit of trying to re-series Haven today. Let's head over to below airfield, see what's happening over there. Do a little bit of looting, and then we'll head up north. See what kind of adventure we can get into. Well, we know there's somebody at below, I guess. Crossbow over here. I don't mind if I do. They're really going out over there, aren't they? So I'm guessing somebody just died. Let's go get a vest off of this. This zombie over here. Little bit of food. See if we can find a gun. There you go, whoever is over here fighting. Damn it, that would have been nice. Ooh, here we go. Got those shots over there. Ooh, there you are. Where did you go? Ooh. Now that isn't bad. Need to repair it there. Get rid of you. Don't know where that guy went. I think we found him. Right, I'm gonna feel bad unless I find a body over here. Here we go. Okay, yeah, he came from this body. Look at me. Modern day Sherlock Holmes, guys. That is what you get, my friend, for shooting people. Yeah, he's got all of his gear. I mean, the other guy could have shot this guy. Whatevs. Cool. Should we head into Cherno? And then we're kind of going north that way. I kind of want to go to... Need to find a little bit of tape. God. You always forget that we have the overgrowth enabled. I do love it. Look at this. I don't know if these cars actually... Look at that. Ooh. just, I love how this game feels, man. This game is irreplaceable to me. Love it. It's so good. I don't know how well this translates into a video, but God, is it awesome. We head this way, we get the thick overgrowth. I mean, it does kill your frames a bit. But by God, look at that. Okay, let's do a little bit of looting. Need to find a little bit of tape. Just a little bit of tape. Jesus, hello, mate. They think that'll look better on me. But yeah, we are primarily looking for a little bit of duct tape. So, I literally spawns everywhere. Not found any tape yet, but I think there are people in Cherno. That's not a big deal. Just a pistol. Ooh, shit, someone's outside. Nope, I am out of here. Oh my god. That made me jump. Okay. I don't know if that was a zombie over there. This is Millie over here. So maybe they're fighting. I see him. If you can see that over there. Are you shooting at somebody inside of there? Oh shit. Should we talk to him? Dude. Put the gun away, my dude. Put the gun away. I can't hear you, dude. You got a mask on. Really? Oh. God damn it. That was awkward. Idiot. Well, of course the gun jams. That's why I was looking for duct tape. I'm gonna bleed out. Yeah, I'm gonna die probably. Come on, just one more. One more rag. You got this. Oh my god, we did it. We're alive. I didn't have tape, do I? Imagine if I had tape the entire time. Wait. You can't repair with tape anymore. Forgot about that update. So, my guy's going to be passing out a lot now. It's a shame we didn't get an IV started yet. This doesn't help with the passing out, but let's just get my food up. Yeah, and down I go. But we're still alive. That's good. I should have just shot that guy. Like, I try to be friendly sometimes. Well, you know me. I try to be friendly all the time. And he was just blind as hell. But like, we got a little bit turned around there. I'm gonna put my gun away, because there's not much I can do with a gun right now. If we go over here, maybe we'll get a IV starter kit. Which direction? This way. Don't want to aggro zombies because, oh no. Oh no. But nope, that's not good. No. I'm dead. I'm dead. I say I'm dead. So we need to go. Ooh. Go this way. Gonna head over to my body and we get out of here. It's dark, and I apologize, but we have made our way to Zelenogorsk. We use the darkness to get down there. Is that? No, just a tree. It is very dark. Although, I'm still wearing a bright yellow jacket, so I'm gonna go to my usual little spot. We can head that way after we do here. We want to hopefully get a gun, a sniper. We got plenty of ammo for the M4, which is good. Let's have a look. Okay, what we got going on over here? So we waited for the daytime, because I don't really want to go down there in the night. I mean, he's got a sniper. Yeah. Where did you go? Oh, he's climbing up this one now. Did he see me? I mean, I'm not exactly incognito right now. I'm in a bright yellow jacket, of course he saw me, you idiot. I keep forgetting I'm in a bright yellow jacket. Did he see me? I'm so baffled right now. If he didn't see me, then I'm gonna question his eyesight. Unless he saw me and ran away, I'm really confused. Maybe he didn't see me. What is going on over there? comes. He doesn't have a gun in his hands. We can't kill him. I mean, we can try talking to him. He should be fine, right? Doesn't need our help. I just don't want to spook him. Is that somebody else? I didn't see him come out of there. You can hear him in there. You know what? Let's back away. Hoping he didn't hear me. Just needed to back away a little bit. Wait. Is that somebody else? I am so confused right now. Did he die to the zombies in there? Somebody else on my left. He's got his gun out now. Did he die? And I didn't hear it. There's somebody else here as well. I don't know if you'll be able to hear this in the video, but there's two people right next to me. So if somebody's in the fire station, life in a zombie. We should move before we get pinched. Don't know where. Oh Jesus. They see the aggro. Somebody just died. I think that came from Miss Half Moon. Right, fuck you, though. Ooh, there we go now. Bandaging. Hey, Biddy. Nice. Wait, did he kill my friend? Right, now now we need to get, oh my god. There is still one more go around here, so. Look at that. Okay. What? There was a go over that way, but he could have moved. We heard that guy in the fire station earlier. I wonder if you're still over there. Oh. Wait, is that the guy? He doesn't have a gun out. Don't worry, friend. You're safe. Is that the guy that I originally saw? I think it is. Well, he's living his best life, so. But you thought that other guy killed him. He's going up the spire. What are you doing? So he didn't die. I thought he died. Ooh. I think around the fire station, just to see what this guy's doing over here. I don't think he's in there anymore. Ooh, you hear that? Somebody just ran past. You just ran past my building. Why can't I open this door? Hello? I'm stuck in here. Stop fighting, wait for me. I'm gonna reload real quick. Was fun. I'd love to participate. I'm back. Okay, what sucks about this now? I don't know where anybody is. Let's get into the trusty green. What is going on over here? The zombies there. What are you doing? Damn it. Doesn't have any better zoom. Wait, hold up, I have a nice. Ooh. Come on. Stand back in that window. I dare you. Why haven't you got a gun out? Does he have the M249? What is this movement? Where are you going? I think we lost him. Ooh, did you hear that? He's in there. Let's see if we can get an angle. Fresh spawn up there. Not too bothered by the fresh spawn at the moment. He's probably just come back for his body. Are you just camping in here, mate? Oh, take that as a yeah. See if we can get a grenade in there. Okay, back away so he doesn't hear the pin. Ooh, okay. God damn it. Don't know where he went. Here. I heard him. Oh, there you are. Really? What was that? He's locked himself in that room over there. God damn it. Of course. Made me bleed. Need to go somewhere. And I just heard somebody open a door. Let me get into here and bandage. Get out of here. That wasn't the same guy. That was probably the fresh bomb. Still one more. Yeah, that was the fresh bomb that I left. top window. Ooh, what a nade. What a nade. Don't know if I got him, but... Even bored. This fight has been so long. And he's just been hiding the whole time. Oh my god, he got me. Was I not around that corner? GG. Okay. Gonna head back to my body. See if we can get some revenge. The guy over there. Runaway elk. Be free. Is this guy going to do what I think he's going to do? Yep. Bloody idiot. What are you doing? I dropped a gun. Yeah, I dropped a gun. Like over here. Up front of here to get a grenade. Get that gun. Go back for the revenge. There's a guy over there. Don't come for me. What gun did I drop? Was it the FMFL? Where'd that guy go? Who is there? Don't go for me, go for the other guy. Alright, this guy's probably hiding somewhere in the town. Why is this guy going for me? So we dropped a gun over here. Yes. Where's that? There you are. He said in chat he was low on blood. And the hospital was there. So maybe... Hospital over there. Zombie over there. The doors are closed. Ooh, what was that? What was that? Did you see that? Dead zombie here. I saw something run this way, I'm sure. Another dead zombie. Is he in here? Was that the chicken footsteps or? I think I just heard him on my right. Did you hear that? That door was just closed, right? That door, this door was just closed. Where did you run to? I see ya. Unfortunately, I'm bad. Go you away. Where are you going? Ooh, I saw him. We need to move. Move. He's there. I don't know if you saw that. Well, I found where he ran to. Look like he's just gonna sit in there now, like he did the fire station. Maybe that'll draw him out. Oh, there's an airdrop. Of course there's one. Oh my god. Finally. Oh my god. What a ton of lag. Hit him. Yes. We did it, guys. That is not my pistol. Oh, he's dead. He was actually dead. Yes, this was the MT4 guy. We did it, dudes. We actually did it. And I'm so tired. There's the Margos over this way. The Margos were over this way, I think. Well, there was someone in that bush then. Well, I got you for a few seconds, dudes. Can I ask you to hit the subscribe button? As at the moment, around 58% of you guys are not subscribed, and it would really help the channel grow. I do appreciate it. Ooh, I see someone. Well, there was a silencer in this, there is not. Where do we go? I think there's people up here as well. I'm gonna go into the woods. What is that? Is that moving? It was moving. It's not anymore. Scoured the area. Gonna loot these guys before the reboot. Oh, here you are. Why is his backpack empty? Okay, and don't know this one. Okay. You didn't see any other guns, but remember, dudes. I think we're going to get on out of here. I do hope that you enjoyed it. It's very late for me. I'm going to go to bed. Anyways, I do hope that you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy, let me know below. And as always, don't forget to take it easy. Don't forget to stay sexy. My name is Anarchy. Peace out.